Good day everyone, how are you all doing today? I'm starting my stream a little bit early just because, well, when you have to travel to work, you're saving a lot of time driving. And yeah, hope you all are having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'm glad it's the weekend, I'm sure everyone else is. Let's get into some Starbound. So, okay, I'm trying to remove my keys. I was playing a bit of Terraria yesterday, and, yeah, my muscle memory is still stuck on that. If that makes any sense. I hope it does. I like to think I do make sense sometimes, at least. Am I talking about it again? Who knows? Anywho. Oh, I remember I had some cool space battles yesterday. Yes, my memory just came back. Let's do another one. If you're wondering why the audio is low, it's just because the sound of missiles firing constantly while you're doing space missions can get a bit annoying. I'll turn it back up after the missions though. Oh man, gotta love the speed. Oh no, this is not good. Oh my. Stay away. I don't actually know why I'm doing space missions. Like, do I need to? Maybe to get some more blueprints. Yeah, let's go with that. And when you hit the bottom and the top, you really feel it. There we go. Whoa! Okay, is that everyone? I hope so. Once these guns have a bow lock on you, their range goes really far. Ah, come on. Careless. Or just bad. Okay. Well there. Cool. Didn't even see you guys. Wondering if I just heard lightning. I hope so. Be nice to get some rain. It's been incredibly warm today. Oh, just fitting there. Got a lot of my health back, which is good. Awesome, we finished that line. Oh my. Oh, I can reach. Hey. Let's just go to the end. Oh, it's occupied. It's just a bar, saloon. All empty bottles. Whoops, Well, that's that place done, I guess. Maybe got anything. Serves me right. Now where do I find tungsten again? Temperate planets. Active. Maybe radioactive? Take a look. Titanium and durasteel, that's. But this is an ocean planet. Well, the poison ocean. Here we go. This might be fun. Gotta get all that slush. Yeah. Well, yeah, I'll get a bit of wood since there's so many trees. Oh, should be enough logs. Should I need any? But I'm out of space for saplings. Yay! Okay. Might be a bit too low. Yeah. 3 mugs of coffee and I'm still tired. Crap, I'm dying. Sorry guys, I was just replying to a message. Okay. Should be getting any more messages today. It's a little about 5 o'clock. Yeah. Oh, this is nice. Bandages. How quaint. Haven't seen those for a while. Oh, excuse me, guys. I know it's rude. Just always so tired. You know, you even get like I've tried so many different things, but I'm just constantly tired. Still working on trying to eat better. Sorry guys, I had to open them. That should be the last delay for a bit. Or last interruption. I just forgot to put my OBS window back up. Like a noob. Oh, tungsten. Is that a mushroom biome I see? Is most definite. Ugh, sorry guys. I try to put my mic on mute when I yawn, but I don't make it in time. Am I collecting copper? Oh, speaking of copper, I need to turn my audio back up. Is that titanium I see? Why, hello there. Gorgeous metal. I don't even know if titanium occurs naturally in the world. My. He popped quite nicely, didn't he? Got his insides all over me. Thank you. What are these teleporter cores? I haven't bothered using any. I should probably look into that as well. Ugh, rude. Always use more of those, that's good. So today, my plan is to collect this tungsten stuff and go to my space station and build that up a bit. I did forget to look up how the contracting works. Whoops. Oh well, I'm sure I'll figure it out eventually. I mean, I have a basic idea. I'm just not sure exactly what kind of buildings people want, different races want. I'm assuming it's probably going to be the same as what you find, but yeah, I could just find planets and then destroy the entire homes of people and then move them into my space station and resell them at a premium rate. That's a very capitalist venture. Excuse me. I'm loving how this upgrade is just completely annihilating the landscape. It's pretty handy. Oh no, not the lullaby. So tomorrow I was actually supposed to go out with friends. I wasn't really going to stream much of the day. But fortunately with all the rubbish going on, had to stay at home, which was fine. What I generally do anyway. I'm one of those people that when I make plans, I slightly regret them, and when they get cancelled, it's slightly happy. What is the name for those people? Assholes? Yeah, I think so. Oh, and it's not assholes. It's just the name for me. Ah, okay. I get it. Yeah, shroom chest. Every drug lord's dream. I got too excited finding tungsten. Not skipped a beat. Ooh, some more. Smart. Put that thing under me instead of falling down the big hole. Oh, hello. And hello, Hunger. How are you doing today? Okay, let's feed this behemoth. There we go. Emptied up my inventory, feeding you. Hope you're happy. I cut the mushrooms because I'm probably going to need to make some.